are being given due importance for ensuring safety. South Central Railway has completed a record of 231 kilometers of track renewals during the current fiscal year, with bare minimum regulation of train services. 85 manned level crossings have also been eliminated during the current year, so as to streamline road traffic movement. We need to remember the fact that safety has no tomorrow, and it is our duty to ensure safe train operations. Security at railway stations and in trains is yet a focus area for South Central Railway. Surveillance cameras have been commissioned at 44 major stations over the zone to keep a hawk's eye round the clock. In addition, Begumpet and Dharmabad stations have been provided with the latest IP-based VSS camera under the Nirbhaya Fund to monitor security, with plans to extend the same to all stations in a phased manner. On the infrastructure front, 119 kilometers of doubling and 14 kilometers of new line have been completed. Mission electrification is proceeding fast, and 155 route kilometers have already been electrified this year. South Central Railway is determined to add quality to the rail travel by significantly enhancing the standards of passenger amenities and facilities on its network. An amount of 146 crores has been spent during the current financial year for works pertaining to the same. For the benefit of passengers, this year 9 lifts have been commissioned at 5 railway stations, while the works are in progress to provide 34 lifts and 16 escalators at 20 and 10 stations respectively. The dawn of 26 January each year heralds the commemoration of Republic Day, when the Constitution of India came into effect. On this occasion of the 71st Republic Day being celebrated today, I extend my warm greetings to you all. With the majestic tricolor fluttering high to rekindle a sense of oneness among us all, it is time for us to reaffirm our patriotic commitment towards the cause of nation's progress and integration. At the outset, I take pride to be the leader of one of the best performing zones of Indian Railways, an image earned on the basis of the hard work rendered by each of the railway personnel through the last 54 years since the inception of this zone. This day offers us all an opportunity to analyze our performance and achievements during the current fiscal year 2019-20. So that we gear ourselves for the final lap and attain the goals set. South Central Railway has yet surpassed the 10,000 crore mark in the gross originating earnings between April to December, registering a total of 10,270 crores up to December in the current fiscal year. This comes under a backdrop of challenging scenario in the transport sector. The zone has loaded 81 million tons of freight and carried 284 million tons of passengers during the period April to December. The onus is on us to join hands and work with renewed vigor to perform best and enable the zone to stand tall, true to its image as the best performer. Safety, security, infrastructure creation and passenger amenities are the thrust areas for South Central Railway, which influence the public esteem. There is a zero tolerance towards safety, and the motto is to continuously maintain the best track record in this subject. The zone has undertaken several initiatives such as stringent safety drives, night inspections, safety audits to monitor working aspects, alertness of staff on duty, and identify areas of improvement